I definitely take it for granted that I was raised like, this is healthy, food is fuel. That is the whole purpose. And like we weren't allowed to have like Pop-Tarts or sugary cereal or anything like that in the house until we were like old enough to buy it ourselves. But like so many people, like, why is my Pop-Tart breakfast bad? Why is my 700 calorie coffee frosty thing bad?
So bad. It's like, yeah, 900 calories.
I don't know how to explain this to you if you don't understand. Yeah.